You can start.
Hello, my name is Brian. I'm 17 years old. I live in Rocourt. And I'm in the CAP Terminal Logistical Agent. I have one brother and three sisters. I present the text Mother Nature of Saint Aurelius. The text is a poem. It is about nature. The author is a Saint Aurelius. He is from South Africa and he is a songwriter and a singer. He is very popular in his country. First, I will speak about the environmental aspect, and secondly, I will explain the message the author presents. The environmental aspect. First, there are many words in a relation with the nature. For example, the author use a sky pollution and devastated. Indeed, the entire text is about environment and the damage caused by the human race. Then, nature and man are together and live in the same world. Therefore, human race must take care of environment and nature. First, the author want to show the nature is essential for men. Indeed, he speaks of Mother Nature and the beautiful skies. Then, men must respect nature, but as he doesn't do it, Mother Nature is relaxing again us. Therefore, he want to explain that men must change their behavior toward nature if they want to go living a pleasant environment. As a conclusion, we can say that the text is a very powerful and that we must listen to the message the author want to tell us. I read the text. Mother Nature. Mother Nature is a crying out. The ground is a barren and the cracked open like a festering wound. Too much innocent blood has been spilled by both beast and man, by also called human race. Woe has proven to be quiet in human. We have filled your beautiful sky with pollution, devastated the ground we work on with explosive, cut down the very trees that give you oxygen. Will creatures both big and small are slowly disappearing. The same way love and brotherhood is becoming extinct, and animosity is available in abundance. As the greed and the lust for money linger on, we simply turn a blind eye. Goodbye.